So we defeated this, but we still got, well, actually, is that? That's 5 clay golems. Alright, we can't win against them, because we can't just have Rianne do all the work.
Yes?
Can we?
I am here.
Distract, maybe? There's just so many of them.
Your concern?
Yes? Yes?
I am here. Your concern?
Spells are not gonna help. This is a ranged weapon. I wonder if this would work, because it's still not gonna make much of a difference. But the bullets themselves, you figure, are bludgeoning, right? They're not piercing, they're not slashing. They're stone bullets, so that might help against them in a very minor way.
Onward!
We just need to keep her alive.
I stand ready.
Yes?
And these guys can distract.
I must have aid.
Not well at all.
The only problem is she's the healer.
Your concern? Yes?
Are they hurt? I wonder if they're... Zelnik, Clay Golem was immune, okay. And what's her name? Talana? I always forget her name. Yeah, they're not having any effect either.
Yes?
Yes?
Maybe monster summoning to just distract them some more? I don't know.
I am here.
They will crush you. Crush you. Yep. Your face.
Crushing is the right answer.
They will crush you. Crush you to goo.
Badly injured.
They will crush you. Crush you to goo.
Yes?
Your concern?
I don't want to use up all the extra healing.
I must have aid.
He's down.
I must have aid.
Maybe. We got one down. Now, naturally, all of these others are... Well, this one's injured.
I am here.
I don't think we can do this. That's the injured one.
I must have aid. I am here. It is done.
Nope. Near death.
Your concern?
I would hand my weapon off to the other guy.
I am not well at all.
Are you hitting? Is she stuck?
It is done. I am here. To battle!
I keep looking and hoping and think this little bar is this guy. Nope. They're both down.
I stand ready.
Barely injured.
Your concern?
Nope. Hmm? Attack.
Yes?
Attack. Near death. Are they both near death?
To battle! I am here.
Me will crush you.
Maybe the ogres are hurting them. There's only one left.
Your concern?
Me will smash your face.
Yes? To battle!
Me will crush you. Crush you to goo.
There's a spider goat too.
Me will crush you. Crush you to goo.
I am here. Your concern? Yes? I must have aid. Certainly.
He will crush you. Crush you to goo.
I am here.
I don't suppose he would just be distracted.
Yes?
Oh, he's still alive.
I stand ready.
I didn't realize he was still alive. If only I could throw the magic, the potion of explosions without hurting her. There's another one here.
Yes?
Oh, they are hurting it. Awesome, the ogres are hurting it. I had a feeling because those others were injured.
I am here. Your concern?
Take one more. Hurry up.
I must aid.
Take your potion. Oof.
Yes?
Oh, they're gone!
Yes?
And he's out of arrows. Well, he shouldn't be.
I am here. Your concern?
Will he...
Indeed.
Will he fight Andor for a little bit? Oh, we actually hurt him. Oh, unaffected. No, never mind. Ah, so close.
I stand ready.
Again, we got just him. That didn't hurt him, right? At all? Nope. It's not a spell. It's a... I guess it is a magical potion. There's nothing else he can do. I mean, I don't think he... He needs a magic weapon to hit him. We need to get a blunt.
I am not well at all.
If we get one more blunt weapon, that'll do it. He didn't die yet. He was still swinging. Well, I guess he did die. I don't know. Okay, so this is when we had 5-5-4.
It will be done.
I am here. It is done.
That's armor. Who's selling weapons? We need blunt. Just for these, we need blunt. He's not selling any. And it's probably going to be magical, too. A flail plus one. Okay, 2,055, 2,466. Looks like the cheapest thing would be a mace plus one. But if we had two people selling them or using them. Actually, what if we gave them to the fighters, right? We gave her...
I am here.
Her to the fighter. They might be able to use it better than she does, maybe. The thing is...
Your concern?
The things we have are pretty essential. This is cheap. Out of curiosity. And he needs more arrows. We can't even sell these things, otherwise we already would have. How much do these sell for?
Yes, it is done.
1050 here. $600. Alright, so it's 1650 plus 554, 1650 to 2000. Is that? It's almost what we need for the mace plus one. But then we're getting rid of two shields. That's ridiculous. This ring that I bought. Let's see how much this stuff sells. This hurts doing this. And I'm afraid we're gonna not be able to get the things we need because I have to buy the stuff back. That's 900. These are 180 each. This one's 225. Oh, I have the other cheapo thing I can do. Let's just restore some other save. Hold on. Don't think less of me, guys. I don't want to sell all this stuff. I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to win. If we sell our shields, you know, we're going to have to buy them back for, like, an extremely higher price. And for that... Thing is, we have this. We have this quick save. We have even less money here. This must have been before we fought the slimes.
I am here, indeed.
Ha! You have returned!
Let me see.
Are you ready to spill blood?
While subtlety can be deadly, who doesn't love a good, straightforward beating? And what beating isn't better with bigger brawlers? Watch as these brutal behemoths batter their enemies to bloody rubbish.
I just want to see where we were. So that's there. And this is... wait. That's the one I just loaded? They're both 250. This was with the 554. It's also 554. So we can tell from how much money we have where we were. Okay. This is before we did all that shopping. Alright. So we'll find out. If you guys don't think any less of me here, I just want to beat this. I actually want to get back to the main Baldur's Gate. I've been wanting to for a while. I'm not familiar with these characters, and this is really just fighting. There's no exploration or anything like that. Don't mean to complain, but... it's less my thing than otherwise. Okay, so... we were wondering what his thing is. His saves are all increased by 1, Thaco reduced by 1. 12 more hit points. This is after we defeated the two trolls and the two slimes. And I went around buying things that really didn't need so much. So, I'll be right back. Okay.
Your concern?
Let's buy that weapon. I've given her Ashadina. I figure I'll have the people with the blunt weapons attack preferably one clay golem at a time. And which will be these two. Rianne's gonna be a straight up healer. Probably not gonna have her straight up attack anything. He needs some... I'm not gonna bother getting... I could get that ring. Well, I don't think we can afford it on top of that. I would get another staff of Cone of Cold, but it's not gonna work on them. I could always just get it after. And the spellcasters will focus on the Shambling Mound, I think. It can be damaged by magic, I think. I'll find out. If not, they'll just hit it with their slings and stuff. Because I can't... even if I could afford it, I don't want to go out of my way to buy all these blunt weapons when we're never going to use them again. Probably.
Yes, certainly.
Okay, so we get if we get a flail, I mean, there's only a small amount of difference between the in price between the mace plus 1d6 plus 2 and the flail plus 1d6 plus 2 requires 13 strength Morning Star plus one. 2d4 plus one. So could get up to... Yeah, and a hit could get up to 9. This is... And this can get up to 8. Is it really going to make that much of a difference? Well, 2740 versus... Oh. It's cheaper. Alright, done. Okay. So they're both using blunt. Some arrows for him. He just needs them in general. How much money do we have? We have plenty still.
I am here, certainly.
This guy sell arrows? No, I think it's the other guy. It's this weird guy over here. I don't know if they'll help against them, but he could use arrows anyway. Definitely. I'll save the rest just in case. We might need another blunt weapon. Oh. Alright, we'll try this.
Yes, certainly.
We'll try this way.
I am here. It is done.
Still could use... I don't think chant stacks with bless, so I might just use...
Your concern?
Bless. Six rounds for bless. While his chant lasts for a turn. So I guess we'll... Yeah, I think we'll use chant from now on. It lasts longer. Twice as long, I think. Was the other one 6 rounds? I think 10 rounds is a turn.
Your concern? Yes?
Alright, so first...
Yes?
Reason I'm having these guys use the, well, Rianne's weapon is... Because they're going to have higher strength. So they should get a bonus hitting them.
I am here. I am here.
You sound exactly the same. Oh, she's good. I had her put another haste. I have to change my spells around after this.
I am. It is done.
I'm tailoring it just to these people.
Your concern?
I think I don't have to. Got them all, okay.
Your concern? Certainly.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood?
Well, that beholder could have warned us we needed crushing weapons. At least I was enchanted.
While subtlety can be different, who doesn't love a good, straightforward...
Whose side is he on, anyway?
And what beating isn't better with bigger brawlers? Watch as these brutal behemoths batter their enemies to bloody rubbish.
Okay, attack that. attack that.
Yes?
Kind of curious if the fire arrows would work, so let's try that.
Yes?
She's gonna heal.
Your concern?
And what do we want to do? We want to... try monster summoning.
Yes?
And... more monster summoning. Hopefully we get ogres that will use crushing attacks. Those did work. And then while everyone's distracted, hopefully they're distracted by things, the mages will attack the shambling mound, and so will the archer if the arrows don't work on the play golem.
I stand ready.
Yes?
Just...
I am here.
Move, Rianne.
It is done. Your concern.
And what do we have here? Just gnolls. Damn it. We just got one gnoll. I probably killed one gnoll. I mean, one gnoll already. Now this one's the barely injured. And now I'm curious.
I stand ready.
Are you attacking? Andor. Play Golem was immune to my damage. Okay, Andor, attack the shambling mound then.
I am here.
Okay.
Yes?
Heal.
Yes?
Attacking Talana, not good.
Your concern. It is done.
I stand ready.
Do we have one almost dead? It's so hard to find out where they... The shambling mound is near death. I seem to be ignoring...
Not a problem. Yes?
What did they move off? Hmm? No. Didn't mean to do that.
I stand ready.
Yes, certainly. I am here. Certainly.
Okay, we got two ogres. Yo, attack these guys.
Your concern?
Okay, the shambling mound is down.
I am here.
Cure Sirius.
I am here.
Uninjured. You are doing damage to them, aren't you? We killed one, I think. There was four of them.
Yes?
Well...
I stand ready.
Him, I want to take a potion.
Yes?
Oh, she's not attacking. That's a problem.
I am here. Yes, certainly. I am here indeed. Your concern, certainly.
Okay, she's still trying to get that spell off. And he's trying to drink a potion. Is he affected by something? Haste, chance, strength. No, he should be good.
Yes, indeed. I am here. It is done. Your concern?
All right,
your concern?
She's got the heal off. He's still trying to take a potion.
Yes, it is done.
Yes?
I am certainly.
I am certainly.
Hmm?
I don't know what these two can even do.
Your concern?
These should count as bludgeoning, that's not fair. There's nothing really the spellcasters can do at this point. I wonder if grease would even work on them. I mean, they're basically useless against these guys. Clay Golem injured. If we summon more, these are probably going to go away.
Yes?
She's being chased by this thing. Zelnick. Yeah, blind doesn't work. Shield maybe on himself? Stand by to summon stuff, I guess.
I stand ready.
And she's still running.
Yes? I am here, indeed. Your concern? Certainly. Yes, it is done.
They hit him.
I am. It is done.
Strafing run. Oh, hey, he's good now. Attack this injured one and help her.
Your concern? Indeed. Yes? Certainly. I am here. Indeed. Your con- indeed.
We get one? I think we did. Yeah, death, nice. I'm all for death if it's one of these guys. Uninjured and uninjured. Well, pick your target.
Your concern?
I always see this red circle and I think it's an enemy.
Hmm?
He refuses to attack
yes,
this one.
Indeed. I am here, indeed. Your concern, indeed. Yes, certainly.
Get him.
I am here, indeed. Your concern, certainly.
Yes?
Yes?
I only got light heals left.
Yes, indeed. I am certainly. Your concern?
I stand ready.
Yes, certainly. I am indeed.
I wish he would just fight.
It is done.
The ogres. There's only one left? Awesome.
Yes? I am here.
I don't know who summoned the ogres and who summoned the Gnoll Elite, because I... Whoever summoned the Gnoll Elite, I try again.
Yes?
And it would be cool if it was Zelnik, but... Zelnik could try to summon him now, but... Does he even have any? Oh, that's not... That's Zelnik. Actually, Zelnik is the only one who has a monster summoning available. And if he was the one who summoned the ogres, he'll be undoing them, so that's no good.
I am here. It is done. Your concern indeed. Yes? Certainly. I am certain. Your concern? Your concern? Certainly. Yes, indeed. I am. It is done. Your friend. It is done.
Oh, they get him? They got him, okay.
I am here.
Well, who's that? That's Meryl.
Your concern?
If I yes?
Shift, I select both of them. Okay, attack.
Yes, indeed.
Onward!
I am indeed. York indeed.
He won't get distracted by the ogres, but he'll be distracted by these guys.
Yes, certainly.
Nice!
What a despicable display of enchanted weapons!
Yeah.
It's almost as if someone gave them advice. Was it you, Najin?
No, my master. I obey your every command. If anyone counsels them, I assure you, it is not I.
I hear a level up. That was Harry. All right, we got 10,000 gold.
It is done.
Gallus, Meryl, and Rhiann. Rhiann leveled up. Rhiann. Thaco reduced by 112 more hit points. And Gallus. Thaco reduced by 115 more hit points. And Rhiann. Additional weapon proficiencies of 1. Additional level 3 and 4 priest spells. 10 more hit points. Sweet. Now I have to... I hate doing that, but we need... protection. No. Is that not on this? Ah, what's this? I think I already had it like that. Yeah, okay. I think I had remove fear before, or remove paralysis. Remove paralysis, actually. I guess we'll use chant from now on instead of bless. Doom, maybe? It's not his doom, yeah. Okay. And then... just changing some of these back.
I am here.
Whew. Anyway, got some money. Give her that back. Thank you very much. Guess we'll hold on to that just in case. Some more potions and things. He needs 4 and 1, and then we need the strength potions.
Indeed.
She still has hers? Okay. Well, actually, yeah, he needs one of them. We need one of Fire Giant's strength. Things are expensive. At least they last like 2 hours or something. Yeah. Alright, I'm not completely sure what we're gonna spend this money on. Maybe we'll go get a hint first from our friendly beholder. Hopefully he's a little more specific this time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.